if the Ministry of Agriculture and the government wants to preserve this and protect this kind of production, it's really key to build on agricultural development policy.
International FAO consultant Catherine Tessier says there's been a decline in production of the iconic Antigua black pineapple, as there are plans for the fruit along with Barbuda logwood honey to be marked by geographical indications. It's especially concerning. Farmer Carlton Hampson says agricultural stations should do more to protect the crop.
If the station would take the leading role in these areas, research and propagation, I think that the pineapple industry would be able to take off.
Meanwhile, FAO local technical consultant Julius Ross says there's another challenge to be addressed.
The geographical indication process to the producers, and then to discuss what could be specifications for the Antigua black pineapple, and to set in place a geographical indication on this pineapple, very specific and unique pineapple, and then to have these specifications registered at the legal level.
A geographical indication is a sign used on products that have a specific geographical origin and has specific qualities because of it. According to the FAO, geographical indications tend to add value to goods. Jessica Russell, ABS News.